the heavy road congestions, bicycles are becoming a popular mode of transport as well as for recreational activities. There are an estimated 300,000 cyclists in Perth, an increase of 40% in the last 25 years. An average of 30 cyclist deaths in Australia were reported in 2010. The Western Australia Bicycle Plan shows the commitment of the government to improve the safety of local cyclists.
The priority of the plan will be to build shared pathways like this one, which will provide cyclists with safe quality roads to ride on.
West Australia Cycling welcomes the move.
The investment is going to be a great step, a first step in improving the cycling infrastructure in Perth.
Additional funding would also mean Perth Bicycle Network grants will double from 2 million to 4 million over 2 years. There will also be an increase for regional bicycle network grants to 1.5 million in 2013. The Bicycle Transport Alliance, however, feels that this amount is insufficient.
The funding of the WABN plan is not enough to actually build the network they suggest.
Australia Transport Treasurer Christian Porter promises to ensure cycling as a sustainable method of transport in the future. This is Eugene Lim, reporting for Curtin News.